Click on the subscribe button and press this bell icon. Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Tech Edition. Then I'm back with another video, smartphone news. So this is smartphone news 4. So don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. So let's get started. The first news of the day is that the new Motorola Moto X4 is coming the next week. So this Motorola new Moto X4 variant comes with the 6GB RAM as compared to the 3GB RAM, and the 4GB RAM variants are already there in Motorola. So this was the first news, and the second news is that the Samsung will officially unveil its Samsung Galaxy S9 on the next on February 25th. So the Samsung will officially unveil its Samsung Galaxy S9 the next month on February 25th. So this was the second news. The third news that comes in is that the Zoom Z2 Pro is getting Android updates, Android Oreo updates in China. So the smartphone, which was launched in the year 2016 and was running the Match 1, is now getting the Oreo update in China. So that's a great thing for the Zoom Z2 users in China. So this was our third news. The fourth news, sorry, the Xiaomi Mi 6X, the photos have been leaked. So the photos of Xiaomi Mi 6X have been leaked. You can take a look at the photos. So this one looks similar to the iPhone 10, as you can take a look at the back. And this comes in the two variant, in the black variant and the gold variant. So let me just give you the specification of this phone. So this comes with the, it has octa-core CPU and 4 Cortex A73 cores clocked up to the 2.2 GHz and 4 cores E53 cores up to 1.8 GHz, and the GPU is Mali G71. So friends, that's it in this video. Bye bye, see you in the next video, and don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and like and subscribe.